Yep.
Yeah!
guess I'll settle down one of these days.
I'll give this much.
Everyone's a liar at this table.
Hey, what's your pleasure?
Can I get a hot bath, please?
Just head upstairs. It's ready when you are.
I'd like a room, please.
Okay, room's all set. Just head upstairs when you're ready.
Yeah, okay.
The more people aim for keys, if you get me.
Morning.
Bonjour, chérie. some help in here?
I'm all right, thanks.
No harm done. You just relax.
Mais quelle délicieuse surprise!
Morning.
All right. I'm game. Thank you.
Open your eyes, fool.
Watch your step. Cela ne me tombe.
See, at this point, you can't find many places don't water down their whiskey. Except here, of course.
Hey, y'all.
Bonjour.
Monsieur?
Thanks.
I trust everything is well.
Life is magnificent.
Much obliged.
Yeah.
Monsieur, quite a party the mayor
Hello,
had.
Gentlemen.
Can you believe
Bonjour,
that awful
monsieur.
Man, Angelo Bronte,
Bonjour.
Was there?
Bonjour.
Up on his own balcony.
So, what'll it be?
Watch your step.
Hey, attention! Partons.
Hey, folks.
Hey, easy.
Mistake.
Hey, careful there.
All of them did it.
Hello.
Hello, sir.
Hey, will you help a fellow? Come on.
What do I do?
Hello.
Oh, it's you.
I got his letter.
Mr. Arthur.
Sir?
Education is the most wonderful thing. It'll raise us higher and higher. Make civics and ethics less a work of a dirty-minded pragmatist like me. And the calling of higher, better men.
Hear, hear.
Without it, we are savages. But with learning, why, in 50 years, man will put down his guns and start living a life of relentless purity.
Hear, hear.
But the rich can be so very self-absorbed.
How can I help?
You can't.
We need all our strengths. That's the point. We've gone over this.
Violence is never right.
I agree with you. But it's not violence. It's the mere threat of violence.
Against whom?
Oh. Against Hector Fellow's worst nature. To convince him to make good on his promise to help finance the library.
Who is he and where do I find him?
He's a newspaper man. And he's...
leaving town on a coach, heading to his country estate, because he doesn't like your heavy-handed approach.
Well, he certainly won't like my heavy-handed approach.
Thank you, Mr. Arthur.
You'll spot him on the road through the bayou. He has a red coach. So we are clear. I do not approve of this behavior.
Get your hands up.
Who the heck are you?
Just going to talk to your passenger a moment. Okay, drive.
What the hell do you want?
Mr. Fellows, ain't it? Charity, sir. And an appeal to your better nature.
This is most impudent.
Oh, no, it's not most impudent. Trust me, buddy. I can get a whole lot more impudent. But this is a good cause for a wealthy man such as yourself. The chance to add some dignity to all that wealth.
Dignity?
By helping to finance a library. Think of the prestige, sir.
Oh, get out of my carriage.
But the mayor...
The mayor? The mayor is a crook.
Me too. And I'm a real crook.
I will not be bullied by you, sir. Get out of here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was that...
Yes, I'd like to finance the library for the common good. Ah! I didn't hear you. You know, they say it's better to give than to receive. And certainly in the case of a beating, I know that's true. Now, the mayor awaits your check, sir. Been a pleasure. There's a good man in there. Let him live a little more. Driver, hold up. As you were, drive on.